What is he doing out there?
He's going to take a bow.
For what?
World Wrestling Federation
for all his accomplishments.
Ladies like
and
what?
Gentlemen, the one and only Captain Louis Albano.
All right, Lou Albano with a big hand here at a special holiday Monday Night Raw. Nice to have the captain back. A little bit later on, The Rock and Owen Hart will be in action. And we're also going to take a look at the Undertaker's workshop. He's been very, very busy as of late, building the casket for the Royal Rumble.
I'd like to see the size of that casket.
Talk about size. Look at this monster. To be entered into the Royal Rumble. I'm sure Harvey Whippleman is working on it as we speak. Mark Thomas to beat Adam Bomb.
I think the best thing Bomb could have done for his career was to get Harvey Whippleman as his manager. That Whippleman, you may not like him, but he can get a lot of stuff done.
Oh, he can. Has he been helping you out on the backside? We don't know anything about that, John.
Well,
Michaels.
No. I handle my own business, but he's a sneaky little guy. I like him. I like him a lot.
An intimidator, if there ever was one, attempting to intimidate Louis Albano. Come on, Ralph.
What is he still doing in there?
Who, Lou Albano?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
He never did anything inside the ring. He did everything outside.
Oh, yes, he did. Former tag team champion himself in the WWF. And I would imagine, ladies and gentlemen, the officials are having a pretty difficult time maintaining order back in the dressing room area. What with Luger? Lex Luger and Tatanka pumped up. I mean, they are ready for action. I thought for sure that you were going to see Yokozuna get back into the ring and maybe even Borga himself, although I would suggest that they may be waiting for another day.
Well, I think Lex Luger and Tatanka bit off a little more than they can chew. They don't want any piece of Yokozuna and Ludwig Borga.
Oh, really? Thomas having his problems. Total destruction, huh? Oh, my. Adam Bomb intimidating his opponent, Mark Thomas, who, by the way, is a very big Barney fan.
Barney who?
You know, Barney, the purple dinosaur, hits the purple tights on Thomas. Oh, my.
You know, I almost can't stand that Barney anymore. You see him every Saturday on PBS. It drives me crazy. But I have heard this guy is quite the businessman. I understand he was charging 427% above the retail sales for his ticket price. Is that a businessman or what?
You mean for a personal appearance?
Yes, sir. You got it.
I don't believe that was Barney. In fact, it was some scalpers. Nonetheless, it is a fact that, unfortunately, some ticket scalpers were scalping tickets. Four times the face value of the ticket for Barney. He's very popular. And look at this.
Oh, Barney's a crook.
Stop it. Look at this. And Thomas on the receiving end of the Adam Smasher. And a pretty easy victory on the part of Adam Bomb. And Mark Thomas right now may be seeing a whole bunch of Barneys floating through the air after receiving that Adam Smasher.
Total destruction from Adam Bomb.
Stand by, ladies and gentlemen. Up next, a gentleman by the name of Thurman Plug. He's a stock car racer. He's headed to the WWF. Here we go.